Well, now we're going to speak to the other half of the family. We just got through speaking to the big one here, Mr. Bobby Hickman, who weighs about 44 pounds, and he's only 2 years old. Now we're going to speak to Mike Hickman, and he's about 12 years old, and he weighs about 100 pounds. So we'll go and see what he has to say.
Well, my name is Mike Hickman, and I'm 12 years old. Now, I want to wish my father a happy birthday, and Bobby wants to wish him a happy birthday, too. I'll turn it over to Bobby Hickman again. Well, I guess he's just stubborn tonight. He doesn't want to talk. Of course, he's running around naked. That doesn't help any. Right now, he's getting into the box. Better hurry up and get him. Well, this is all, folks.
Now we're going to hear Michael Hickman at the piano. Let me tell you one thing, this is the greatest thing in the world for me because I've had high aspirations for Mike playing the piano, but I don't think that he'll ever make it. However, he's terrific in sports.
Fairy tales can come true, it can happen to you if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind if you're young at heart. You can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams. And life gets more exciting with each passing day. And love is either in your heart or on its way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth to be young at heart? For as rich as you are, it's much better by far to be young at heart. And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among the very young at heart. And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among the very young at heart.